Hey, Bill, how you doing?
Good, Sean. How are you?
Pretty good. You ready to do another video blog?
Yes, I am.
So why don't we start as usual? What's today's date?
It is August 26, 2012.
So what's important to Bill on this 26th of August?
Well, today my dad and I went to see my friend Kevin Long over in Sewickley. Kevin is the senior pastor of Sewickley Presbyterian.
Why don't you have a seat and tell me a little bit more about Kevin?
I shall. Kevin and I have known each other for like over 30 years. His dad was the senior pastor of my church over at Beulah back in school. And Kevin's dad went to another church, but Kevin came back a few years back to go to a seminary. He got called to a church in the state of Indiana for a couple of years as an associate pastor, then got called to Sewickley Presbyterian about a year or so ago. And today my dad and I went to see him preach.
Preaching? What was the sermon about?
The sermon was titled, Seeing is a Believing.
Did you learn anything deeply more
yes,
than... Yes,
it
tell
was,
me more.
It means you have to see to believe.
Which particular denomination of Christianity?
It is Presbyterian.
Presbyterian. Sorry, I missed that, bro. So if that's what's going on now, I want to ask Bill a little bit about what's going on in his past. One of the things that's always been interesting to me about Bill is he's got an amazingly creative side to who he is. His personality is very creative. You wouldn't know this just looking at him, but he writes fan fiction. When we were teenagers, he had a 2-inch thick notebook of Star Trek fan fiction. I'm going to ask him about that. So, do you still write fan fiction?
Yes, I do.
What's it about?
Okay, it is based off of Star Trek, and as Starfleet and Starfleet Academy is in the fictional Wilkins.
Wait, as in Wilkins Township, where we're sitting right now?
Yes, but Wilkins is not a township in the book.
No.
It is a city and a county.
So you've taken bits of real life and merged it into Gene Roddenberry's creation of Star Trek.
Yes.
Tell me more.
Okay, in the book, I am the former commandant of Starfleet. There's now someone else who's the commandant of Starfleet.
Now you said book.
Yes.
Did you get it published yet?
No, I didn't.
Do you have any plans to get it published?
I don't know yet. I have to see when I'm done is to see what direction I would like to go.
I remember when we were teenagers, you had maybe one gigantic notebook from what I can recall. Did you have more notebooks now? How many volumes are you up to now?
The current one is 20 or so notebooks.
Wait, 20 notebooks?
Yeah.
How thick are these notebooks? So you're talking at least an inch thick notebook, probably 2-inch thick notebooks?
Yeah, if not more.
That's pretty impressive, dude. That's a lot
yes.
of writing. Handwriting?
Yes.
You don't type, do you?
No, I don't.
That's pretty impressive, man. We're going to have to talk more about your Star Trek fan fiction. Do you still call it Star Trek? What do you call it?
It is called, the book is called Life is Not the Way It Looks.
I love it.
But it is based off of Star Trek.
I love it already.
And in the book, I am married with a son and daughter who are both with Starfleet.
Is this life imitates fiction or fiction imitates life?
I don't know yet.
You try to get married, have a kid?
We can only hope.
Oh, we can only hope. Well, I'll tell you what, man. Unless you have anything else to add for this August 26th, why don't you sign off, say hi to Kevin.
Hi, Kevin, and thanks, Dad.
Reverend Kevin, right?
Reverend Kevin.
Hi to Reverend Kevin Long. This is Sean and
Bill.
Saying goodbye from Wilkins Township on a beautiful end of summer sunny day. Say goodbye to the world, Bill.
Goodbye, world.